Thank you. advanced group that want to put some more filter music. So that way you can go to town. We're going to talk sprinters. This is our symphonic band. Tonight they'll be playing for you Amazing Grace by Frank Kelly, and then Prelude Rondo by David Olsen. This Amazing Grace is in tribute to everyone that we've lost, first responders, and everybody that's just going through. We're all going through. So if you have a good thought of someone, just always think good things, and hopefully it make you feel better through these times. Thank you. first one was locked yesterday. I'm going to start off on the lead so y'all can see them one night.
Thank you.
like a little blues. It's called Blues Something. Count me.
Thank you.
Next is I've Got a Crush on You. Versus featuring Amber Gallup. Costs money, right? Everything in life costs money. We need So if you can, if you will, prepare to have nothing too small or too long. If you just want to help support our program here at Land High School, please do. As you can see, if you've been around for the last couple of years, our program has grown exponentially. Last year, we could barely get on the auditorium stage before COVID. Now our band program has gained another 20 more members, and we can't even fit on the stage before COVID died. So this is a great problem to have, to have to, to find a new location for a band program. But now, the problem, it's a good problem to have, because now we have to get more uniforms. We gotta find some more instruments. But we can't do that without you, your support, and our community. You are our stakeholders. You guys make the band program happen. And I'm happy to say that this is your program for your kids, about your kids, always for the kids. It's never about me. It's always about them and their progress. So if you would, help us out. If not, it's okay. But we thank you for coming out tonight. A couple of announcements real fast. I see our principal over here, Mr. Henson, Ms. Robinson, our dean, any other athletic faculty. Oh, got Ms. Atkins, of course, teacher over here, Ms. DeMarco, the theater teacher. Okay, you know, anybody? Volusia County employees, you know. Ms. Malone, she doesn't want to say anything. Ms. Gutierrez, and I got my wife here, Ms. Rhonda. Thank you for coming to you. I thought the kid was going to be here, but he's taking that. But this is our last thing for the night, Attack the Killer Tomatoes. I told him, you can't mess it up. Somebody's going to throw a tomato at you. So,